Hey, what's going on? It's Ty here. So in this video, I want to show you how you can use HighLevel to manage and schedule your social media accounts, right? So HighLevel is a really powerful software. It not allows you to build a website, to build your CRM system. It also helps you to manage your social media easily. So all you have to do is go to marketing, then you go to social planner. So the first thing you want to do is you want to choose the social media account you want to integrate it with. For example, Facebook or Instagram or Twitter or LinkedIn, right? So right now let's choose LinkedIn. Then you will see it will ask you to log in to, right? Then you just give them the permission to post on your social media account. Then you choose the account you want to use. Then after you set everything up, you can create new post. So right now you have to select your social media account, right? Then you can type in the post, right? Test 123, then you can select an image, right? So you can either upload file here. So you can just upload the image here, right? Then you can select it, right? Then you can choose to post or to schedule, right? And you can choose which account you wanna post it to. And after you set up your account, next time you go to the social planner tab, you will see the dashboard will look different, right? So it's no problem. So if you wanna add more accounts to your planner, you just go to setting, right? You go to here to choose the setting here, then you can connect with other social media account. Or if you want to create new post, you just click on here and you can create new post, right? Or you can use their social planner templates as well. So that's pretty powerful. You can use that to manage most of your social media, and you can use this software to replace like Buffer or other software. So I hope you enjoyed that. I will see you soon in the next video.